Iowa. Welcome to Spang's World. We're on our way to the Badlands off-road park right now. We got a handful of Jeeps going, a handful of Broncos. Should be a good day. It's for their Tread Lightly event. See what the day brings.
Well, I just started to catch the top of that next lip.
Maybe just try and go just a hair this way and try and put your passenger, your driver tire right through here. Because what's holding you up is that big undercut right there. So the further you can move from it, the better you are. Right where you are at, but as you get your top driver to that rock, go up in passenger.
Hey Courtney.
Hey, how's it going?
All right.
Maybe that's not it. You're not getting as far.
Oh man.
You're getting so close every time. You're just.
Thank you.
catching your shock mount now. The shock mount now. You like slid off and then...
You're just literally on both of them.
You want to try to get between the dip and the shock mount? You probably got to come all the way back to this rock to a hard driver again when you were...
So guys, we are currently on the Blue Trail here at the Badlands. Pretty nice little trail. I don't think I've ever been on here outside of a race back in 2018, I think it was. And then I don't know how much of it I actually used and stuff, but I remember a couple of these parts. But anyways, we got three Broncos with us and the three JKs, one two-door, two four-doors. So we're just crawling around here. We got Jeeps Limited. We got Jeeps Limited and the Adventures of Rogers and Hus. Oh, I'm gonna get this wrong. I get their name wrong. Rogers and Hutchinson, I think. Hutchinson. I'll link them down in the description. But pretty good day here for the Tread Lightly event. Getting a little bit of trash and stuff cleaned up. But. Yeah, otherwise it's 70 degrees and sunny, so.
yellow one. It was a Bronco Sasquatch four-door that got stuck up there, part of the group and stuff. A little slow or whatever, and ended up getting a little turtle at the top. Hit it second time and he got it, so redeemed himself. I don't think it has a lift or anything. I think it's just factory setup for suspension and stuff. But a lot of up and down hills on this trail. I don't know if we're on the red trail now or we're still on the blue. That was close. This is level right now.
Who put that roof there? Thank you.
Yeah, right there. And a little bit more driver. Right there.
There it is. Good thing you got that aftermarket housing up there. A little bit more if you can. If you back up and turn passenger. A little bit more. There you go. Now come at it, driver. There it is. Slid over it. You might be, there it is, you passed it. A little bit more back. Keep going. There it is. Now bring it all the way passenger if you can. You're hung up on your rear control arm there. You gotta back up. Back up, turn driver. Or back up however you can. Yeah. You're just into it with that rear control arm. Yeah. You might be able to scoot off of it if you go back and forth a little bit, but.
After you hug up there, huh?
Yeah. That's gonna be a tough one to get around. Yeah, he's just in the control arm. So he can't go forward because of the control arm, and he can't go backwards because of his bumper. So which way do you want to go? You want to winch forward or backwards?
Forward might be easier.
I'll go park in front of you. Here, Mr. Bielik.
Why does it look like...
Huh?
My winch or yours?
Doesn't matter to me, whichever one you want.
Oh, that's why. I'm stupid. I'm just going to let you know for the camera that I'm stupid because I'm looking at the front of the camera wondering why I see a picture of myself. So, yeah, we'll
do that. Duh.
Go, driver. Wait.
Stop.
More driver.
You got it too fast.
Got a lot of videos left.
I don't know what I'm looking at. Oh, he's going hard line. Oh boy, I'll tell you what, that you're picking the hard line today. I said you're picking the hard line today. Yeah, I think you could try it, but that's gonna be a tough one.
Same spot I came up.
You can give it a shot. You just got your bumper in there. We're moving. There it is.
Okay, it's like the last time we were here, I was trying to get this spot, but I just couldn't get it. It's definitely drier than normal. Alright guys, that's going to do it here for the Badlands Tread Lightly event. Hit that thumbs up, subscribe if you're not already, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace!